Inputs are, what I like to explain it, is information being sent into the fire alarm panel. So like a smoke detector sends information to the fire alarm panel. A break glass sends information to the fire alarm panel.